Who doesn't know this problem?
You own an Apple device and you either have the wrong connector or the cable is way too short. You shouldn't pay 25 quid for something you can have for free. Almost every household has an old radio or battery charger like this. You can use the cable as an extension for your MacBook or iPhone adapter. And here comes a little bonus tip for you. You can use the old adapter with your battery charger without any cables hanging around. I hope this was helpful to you. See ya.